Check it out, this video, 20 guys versus one midget, a little juicy, and
before- Hold on, I ain't gonna lie, you looking a oh, never mind. What's the word, you two? Yeah, I'm saying, Chad, kind of got another reaction, man, so they about to hit it. One short person versus 20 man. Now we gonna see, man, we love the shorties. Make sure y'all stand blessed. Make sure y'all stand at kind of. Let's get into this reaction.
Today's video, I'm gonna be doing something crazy, something that I've never seen before, and that is reacting to this video titled 20 Guys versus One Midget. And guess what her name is? Guess what her name is? Blue Juicy.
Lil Juicy is crazy. Out of all the names.
Now, listen, man. I wasn't even aware that we were still using the term midget in 2024. I thought that was banned, blacklisted, illegal use of vocabulary in this day and age, but apparently it's back.
I used to pray for times like this,
baby. Midget's back. Retarded is back. Fat.
Oh. Oh, brother.
That's definitely still off limits. We're gonna be checking out this video, 20 guys versus one midget, a little juicy. And
Hold on, I ain't gonna lie, she looking a little. Oh, never mind. That sounded very judgmental, so I take it back. She looked like a very unique person. That's not a diss. Step stool is insane. That's a certain level of insanity right there.
Get started, like the video, sub to the channel if you're new. Also, hit that bell icon. Yes, I literally mean now. Tap it, whether you're on mobile or PC, and hit all notifications so you never miss a video. And also, join up in the Discord server. Links are down below. I basically banned everyone from the server who was inactive. That's literally everybody. And I'm starting over, and we're only gonna get active members in the server. And by the way,
I just got a link for a delivery. Did you get me a birthday gift?
Yeah. You should check with Jeannie, though.
If you do some weird shit in the server, any type of criminal activity, perverted activity, posting wild shit, or doing any kind of illegal activity, you're getting banned forever. I'm sorry. No chances. No ands, ifs, or buts. You're getting nuked. We are not tolerating any weirdo activity in the server. Anyway, let's get into this.
Guys, we have 20 men competing for one special guest. Come on. Oh, yeah, who I'm here with?
Juicy K.
God! Nah, this can't be real. She said her name is Juicy K. Hey, yo. She came up here looking confident as hell. Looking like a goddamn part-time employee for Santa Claus. I mean, she literally got the build of a mix between a chicken, a turkey, and a T-Rex.
Okay. All right, Juicy, how you feeling?
I'm feeling good.
Okay, and look, today we also...
Yeah, I like that confidence. I'm not gonna lie. And I know a lot of you horny-ass motherfuckers in the comment section definitely would do some questionable things with this young lady. But I will neither confirm nor deny my interest in any of this.
So what's your 30. Type? Yeah, 30. What's your type, though? What you like?
Tall. Darkness.
Oh, hell no. Yo, you already see the way she looking over here. She definitely trying to hold in that laughter. Like, she literally just said, tall, darkness. How tall is she? A goddamn...
I was gonna look at my skin, but I processed what she said. She said darkness. You could have just said dark skin. She talking about you turn the light switch off. Darkness, my nigga. Damn, what happened to that nigga?
In 3.5 feet, it's safe to say your average middle school kid would be considered tall for her. Pause, of course. I mean, that's a kid, but I'm just saying, like, in terms of height, like, you know. Let's move on.
Dark, okay.
You don't have to be dark. You can be, you know, neutral.
What?
Okay.
You gotta smell good.
All right. Look, you gonna be helping her too. So, like, you know her type?
We don't do little boys.
No little boys. All right, no little boys.
Nah, that's crazy, bro. When a legit midget is out here saying no little boys, like, I don't even know what they consider a little boy, but
sheesh.
When a legit midget is still wanting a guy to be damn near NBA point guard height, rich as hell. She said her type is dark skins. Probably a dude with a Hellcat SRT.
Hey, Juicy, how you doing?
What up?
Yo, is this a kid?
Bro, what is with people grabbing these kids, bro? How? Because I know that little Juicy, little JoJo, she is not a minor. This is pedophilia right here. You know what I'm sorry to say. I'm sorry I gotta be the one to say it, but that's the truth, bro.
Hey, hold on. This shit ain't funny. It ain't funny.
I was joking earlier when I say a middle schooler was tall to her. Like, what? Somebody actually invited a 10-year-old to the show. Oh, my God.
I got your gift right here, though.
Wait, hold on.
What?
How old are you?
18. Mike, tell her, I'm 18. I'm being so sure.
That nigga is not 18.
But I don't do the boys.
Look, I got you a gift right here.
Damn, that's crazy. I refuse to believe that this person, this kid, is 18 years old. Like, I mean, it's entirely possible, but I think this lady is looking for a person who doesn't look like they weigh 90 pounds and maybe has some facial hair. I don't know. A little muscle to them, a little taller, despite how short she is.
Oh no.
Alright. See, okay, then we going raw then. We going
Lil,
raw.
Lil boy activity. No. To the left.
It's off appearance. It's off appearance though. Like,
appearance?
Yeah, that,
you cute, but you 18.
How old you is?
I'm 29. I like big boys.
She 29? Damn.
It don't matter. You can teach me something then.
I don't wanna teach. I want a man that already knows.
And you gonna do me like that on Black History Month too? It's Black History Month. You gonna do me like that?
Yeah.
My nigga, it is March. What day? When did they post this video? did they had to post this shit in February on some shit?
I'm sorry. I'm about to put you to the left.
Hey, hold on.
That's tough, man. That's tough. Imagine being put in the position to where you're getting dubbed by a legit dwarf, a legit midget, my nigga. Like, yo,
I ain't gonna lie, I'm getting cooked.
I would literally drop to my knees and cry.
Hold on, what made you bring a condom though?
Cause I was finna use it.
What did he say?
Bro, ain't no way. He just.
Where is your mom at, my nigga? And I'm not saying that in a disrespectful way. Come get this nigga. Please.
Said I was about to use it on her. Like, yeah, safe protection is cool and everything, but like, what? Who says that? I was about to use it on her. Like, what? Hey, yo, right now? In the immediate? In this room?
What's up?
Hey, yo. Did this man just bring a stool out just to do what I think he's about to do?
I pick you up. Is it not
I don't really like that, but I...
Yeah, boy.
You feel me? How you doing?
I'm fine.
This is for you. This is my gift, but you feel me? I guess it fell off.
Mm-hmm.
But I ain't gonna make sure you fall, though. I'm gonna catch you.
This is crazy, man. This should just show you how down bad all of us men are. Like, the male species, like, we would literally, given the chance, be willing to hit almost anything. Like, midgets, dwarves, paraplegics, Down syndromes, autistic chicks, quirky chicks, skinny chicks, fat chicks, tall chicks. Like, bro. Detective, got a
sword on my back, feeling reckless. Sharp. They actually made a song. That's crazy. Well, lace front still on my neck like a necklace.
A level boy, you better check this. Okay. All right, next guy.
How you doing?
All right, my name Bella. I ain't gonna lie. I know you didn't. I don't know. Maybe took a long trip here. You might be hungry.
Huh?
Snickers. Hold on.
Hey, yo. You're not you when you're hungry. Why would he pull out a Snicker bar like he's at the zoo or a petting farm about to feed a horse, a cow, a llama? Was he just too flabbergasted and did not know how to pull up on a midget chick?
My bad. I tripped.
Did he just propose?
Wait. That's a sneaker?
Go ahead, grab it. It's fun size.
It's fun size?
Just like you.
A fun size Snicker?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, man. El Riz, man. I don't think.
What are you talking about, El Rick? That low key was clap it up, my nigga. Pause. That was some good ass shit.
She wants to be referred to as fun size. Maybe she does, maybe she doesn't. This is your first time meeting her. You wanted to go off with a bang, but like, bro actually pulled out a full size sticker bar. Said, my bad. Thought you were hungry.
Hold up.
Got on his knees, act like he was about a proposal. Pulled out a wedding ring box, and inside was a fun size sticker bar. Just like her. Like, I mean, kind of creative, I'm not gonna lie, but I don't think she was too fond of that approach.
To the left, because I like big things.
Damn, so maybe if you would have bought her the big one, should have
gave me the big one.
The big snigger? I ain't gonna lie, I'm the big snigger.
I beg your pardon.
Bitch, ain't no nigga get you a Lambo before. Type shit. Well,
hey, whoa. Ho. Who is this?
Mad disrespectful. Oh my God, he got the kid's car out. My nigga. He said, you better put that bitch in sports mode if you trying to fuck it.
Any your version of Phantom pulling up with a 5-year-old toddler Lambo. Is she going to rock with this or not?
You hear me? Come on now. You know what I'm saying? Butterfly dolls. Come check it out. Come check it out. I got you. That'll push start.
See. You say it's push start?
Yeah, I got you.
So I don't need no key.
Yo, that shit actually starts the fuck up. Literally has the whole ignition sound effect and everything.
What you mean?
It don't go.
It's the alternator. Alternator get fixed. I got you though. But it's
the
a whole
alternator.
Yeah, I got you.
Nah, man. Send this man to the left, bro. He has to get dubbed. He has to be rejected. There's no way he pulled up with a toy mini car and it doesn't even work. The fuck is this? That's a scam, man.
You can go to the left.
Get him out of here.
You bought me a car that don't work. You said it's gonna need an engine.
It's gonna get fixed after this. I got you.
It's supposed to be fixed already. Oh, I'm
out the
left.
Yeah, get him out of here, coach. Get him out of here. But the way she's looking at him right now, like, I think she was attracted to him. Like, I think she may be having second thoughts. Them turkey legs, man. Still can't get over that, man. You see the way her little thighs are shaped like a whole turkey leg on Thanksgiving. You don't even need any sides. You don't need no fucking cornbread, no collard greens, no macaroni and cheese. You could just go straight in raw. Like Rick Ross, I'ma eat it. Ah! Oh!
Yeah. I put that shice. It's some, bro, I'm not saying it's eternal, but whenever girls go like, when they start laughing, like they snickering, like, when they have their hands over their fucking mouth, that's how you know you got them under your control. Pause. I don't mean it like that. You know what I'm saying? That's how you know. Because once they do that shit, that you got them, you know what I'm saying? You can make them laugh and giggle type. You feel me?
Oh, you know it's time.
How you feeling right now? I'm
feeling amazing, man. I'm feeling great. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, what y'all got going on back here?
Man, the way this man is looking into her eyes, grasping and caressing the fuck out of her cheeks. I already know what's about to happen. This man's about to get to work. And apparently she already has a kid. Not sure if she wants a couple more, but I'm sure this man's about to handle all that very soon, swiftly, with the swiftness. Anyways, though, this was a crazy video.
I ain't gonna lie, that was a crazy video. But I ain't gonna lie, we'll all hit. we'll all hit that. I ain't gonna lie to you. You feel me? It ain't really too much to say. Make sure you stand blessed. Make sure you stand iconic, man. I'm gonna catch y'all on the next one.
Love in the eyes of the kid that was lost and it turned to a rebel. Mama don't give up on me.